One of my favorite hockey heroes growing up was probably Darryl Sittler. I think just being in Detroit and having access to Hockey Night in Canada from being in Detroit, we were able to see a lot of Toronto Maple Leaf games and being a part of that whole tradition of Saturday Night Hockey in Canada, being able to watch him was a real thrill for me.